Hey everybody, it's Vallen from Mischief of Mice, here with another episode of Guild Wars 2 Revenant Personal Story Playthrough. When last we left off, we had a friend of ours end up passing through very strange and conspicuous circumstances. Though we saw him survive, apparently he did not. Some kind of problem with the mines in the water, I guess. But we're here to go tell Ton about, or Ton's widow, about his passing. So, let's go find where she's at and get to it. A sad duty indeed. And let's see if we can actually find out their house, where they live. If it's a house, I don't know, maybe she's just at an outpost for now. Oh. That's right, she's a healer. I forgot about that. Well, looks like she's got her work cut out for her at this point. Okay. So we'll just clean up some of the enemies around here and see what we can do to possibly limit the amount of casualties there are. Perhaps I can toss out some protection for our nearby friends.
Defense, then offense.
Though I'm not sure that I really can. Drop some stones on the ground. And okay, maybe I just need to switch it up a bit. And take these guys down with some knockdowns. Looks like they're the last ones. I guess I'm a little bit slow with killing these guys off, whereas everybody else seems to be just fine. Might help if I actually start attacking this guy. Alright. Now let's try and resurrect what guys we can here. Alright, Pact Medic Sierra. Oh, looks like there's a bunch of people that didn't quite make it. Alright.
How long was I out? I was triaging them when something hit me. Hard! Come on! Stick with me while I see to the rest of our wounded. I don't fancy another concussion.
Hmm. Fair enough. She's gonna sit on
We're
that.
We're too late. This one's already gone.
Interesting. She's sitting on that one's face? No, she's kneeling on their head. Okay.
Here's a live one. Open your eyes, soldier. You'll be all right if you can stay conscious.
Seems a little bit of the placement of the corpses aren't quite where
on
they should
your feet,
be.
Soldier, you'll live. Nothing I can do for this one either.
Hmm.
Are there any pack troops left alive?
Well, you missed that one.
You're lucky to be alive. Come on, get up.
Alright, well apparently she has the ability to bring
Never
back
had a chance, poor
some
kid.
NPCs.
Dead before she hit the ground.
Some. Well, we're here to tell you some bad news.
Sierra, I'm here with bad news about Ton. I was with him on a demolition mission. Unfortunately, he did not survive.
Ton's gone? That can't be. He promised me we'd both live through this. What happened? Tell me how he died.
He blew up.
We rigged an Orion bone ship to blow, but the explosives wouldn't go off. Ton went back to fix them. He died to save the mission.
Is that supposed to make me feel better? The war can go on without Ton, but I can't. How could you let this happen? You murdered my husband, you and your pact. Get away from me! Just get away!
If anything, Ton became suicidal,
me,
and I tried saving
Ton,
him.
I'll find you. I swear it!
Okay. I'm part of this plan. I mean, we did kind of find his corpse floating in the water, so I could point you in the direction. Where are you going? Come back. Come back.
Ah! No! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Wait, you're yelling for help, but then you just... Okay. You're also telling me to get away from you. Well, I'm just gonna follow you. Because you are where my quest marker is. And you keep on just running past these guys. Well, I'm just gonna keep running past them too. There's no point in me fighting them. If you're just gonna keep running. I mean, they're way back there now. Hey! Secret location. And, yep, looks like... Whoa!
Defense,
hello! I didn't
offense.
See that coming. All right, that's it. Ah. Oops, and I just fell in the water. That's fantastic. Let's see if I can get back up on the shore here. You leave her alone. I'll just smack you around a little bit with my normal attack. There we go. You're right there, Sierra. Or Sierra.
Sierra, please, you have to return to camp. If you want to honor Tan, you have to live. Don't die just so you can be with him. I know he loved you madly. You were all he talked about.
True.
You and the life he wanted you both to have.
And the things he could blow up.
Life? What life? What do you know about him or me? Just leave me alone. Wait. What about his mother's locket? He wanted me to have it. It was all she had when she died. And now it's all I have left to remember him. You saved my life. I thank you for that. But I will never, ever forgive you for taking Tan from me.
Hmm.
Just leave. I'll find my own way back.
I didn't take him back. Take him away from you. Both fully your own decisions there. Well, that seemed a bit short. So rather than just end it here, we're going to continue on. I don't want to have like a 6-minute episode. That's silly. Let's go speak with Marshal Traherne at Fort Trinity. Temple of the Forgotten God. I wonder if that would be Malix? The Unyielding? He's supposed to have been forgotten, but... yeah, maybe, maybe not. Wow, there's a lot of people in here. Are they all worshipping a forgotten god? I couldn't tell you.
For too long, Tyria has suffered. We gather now with newfound purpose. Zaitan's servants storm our homelands. It is time to bring the battle back to Orr. This tide will wash over Arrah and cleanse the dragon's corruption. Together, we will prevail. Let the ships sail. Let the troops march. And let us find victory!
Oh, yeah.
A stirring speech to her.
Yep, got me dancing.
Absolutely. You've turned into a real war leader, Marshal.
Now, if we can just keep the impetus you started, then we'll have a chance.
Thank you, friends. May fortune bless you. Good
all
to
right.
See you. Let's get this briefing underway. I wanted to talk about Ton's widow, Sira. I understand she was inconsolable. Grief does terrible things to people. But this is war. And war manufactures grief. Ton joined the pact with open eyes.
Yep.
He chose a dangerous profession.
Yep.
He knew the risks and accepted them.
Yep.
Sira may never forgive you or me. But in time, she will see. Ton's sacrifice helped save thousands, maybe millions of lives.
Mm.
He chose to die a hero, and the heroes of this war will be remembered and honored forever. It's someone I'd like you to meet.
Okay. Is it that Pact Warrior over there? No? Maybe? Okay. Actually, I have to say, he kind of died for nothing, really, because, I took care of it, and then he just swam back into some mines. I don't know why he did it.
Our visitor may cause alarm, so privacy is paramount.
Okay.
Sire, it's now safe to reveal yourself.
Ooh. Hello. You look cool.
Greetings, Marshal Traherne. As you've requested, I've come to honor my oath.
Excellent. Let's speak with the commander and give you an assignment.
Okay. Interesting. She looks like some kind of winged night butterfly or something.
Thank you for your patience, Commander. Allow me to introduce the revered Sire Al-Rajid.
In the name of the Concordat of the Tetyos Houses, I greet you, ally of my ally.
It's an honor, Sire. I've heard that your people don't meet with land dwellers.
You speak truth. I have long owed Traherne. Now at last he has called upon me to honor my oath.
Scouts have discovered a sixth temple in Orr, a lost shrine to a fallen god, hidden underwater in the Strait of Malediction. Abaddon, the human god of secrets, was cast out of Arrah by the other deities, and his name was erased from history. Very little remained.
Uh-huh.
Zaitan craves something inside that temple. So we must get there first. Sire will accompany you as a guide.
Tell me, Commander, can you fight? Is your oath made of steel? You'll need all your skills to travel with me.
I have yet to meet anything I couldn't overcome.
Intriguing. I look forward to this, Commander. Until then, may your steps be relentless.
I really like her armor. It's pretty sweet. Alright. So, on to the Temple of the Forgotten God. It appears that where we are headed is underwater. And it's a bit distant out there, so I'm just going to swim my way out there, and we'll catch up shortly. And here we are, around this little structure here. Looks like it's some kind of coral structure, but a little bit more than that as well. There's a facility built into the this rock. I think I'll have to swim around a bit to find the entrance.
Ah, a fresh horizon.
Indeed. It appears that I wasn't far off from the door. All right. I say.
I am here, Commander. Let us discuss the temple. In the name of the Concordat, I greet you, Commander. The way ahead is dark and uncompromising.
Exactly what I'd expect from the ancient temple of a dead god.
Yes, of course. The Risen have already bypassed the wards and breached the temple. We must exterminate them. Be warned, there are dangers here not of the dragon. Powers ancient and unseen still occupy these halls. Lead, Commander.
Fair enough.
I will follow.
Oh, you want me to go first? Okay, I thought you were the massive warrior that, you know, knew what you were doing in here.
Raise your weapon and fight!
But it's neutral. I don't need to fight it. Oh, these guys. Okay, fair enough. That works. More underwater action. Oh yeah, I forgot. We just have like constant spamming of the mass. Stab, 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 stab. Or for those that may watch Critical Role, dagger, dagger, dagger. Let's get a little bit of healing going while we stab. There we go. And why am I constantly being attacked by those? Is that from the clam? Ow. Ow. Go away. What the heck are those? Crab, time for you to go. Because even if you're not attacking me, the little green things around you are.
The Risen have reactivated the temple defenses. It may slow us down. However, the big one beyond, we can do this.
Okay. She's, like, totally being taken down. Now let's pick up this ancient cudgel. And drop it, because that looks like crap. Okay, temple orb. Cool. I see a rotmouth spitter. We need to go. Yeah, bye-bye. Let's get you bleeding and stuff. If possible. I don't think that you can actually accept status conditions. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Let's throw this area of effect on you. There we go. Never mind. Didn't even get a chance to do it. Inscription on the shrine reads, only those who have completed the test may proceed. Place the proof of your victory here and enter. Okay. Fair enough. So we have to find proof. Oh, so there's the abduction.
What is its purpose?
Ow. You sea turtle? Really? Undead sea turtles? I like sea turtles. I don't wanna. Well, I guess it's undead, so. Alright. Sea scorpion, you're going down too. It's kind of ridiculous how much damage you can just like pump out with this massive stabby, stabby, stabby. The shrine features a switch and an inscription. Only the worthy may seek Abaddon. If you would proceed, prepare to be tested. Take the switch. Devoted of the Deeps. Oh, so they're bowing first, and then they're going to attack me, I bet, right? Well, let's just try to do what we can to take them out. Alright, 5. Let's get that giant whirlpool going. Oh, and they hit me at the same time. Alright, fair enough. Let's see if I can actually evade out of that thing. You gonna help me out there, Sayo? Come on. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. She's starting to help donate some damage now. Oh, we're being... There we go. I'm just gonna use that ability to escape the downward pull. Some stun break, if you will. Come on. Die. There we go. Thank you. Oh, you weren't the person I was trying to talk to. Give me my stuff. Magic glowing obelisk? Illusory
essence. You should test such a theory with that
defense, then offense.
See if it can be placed somewhere useful.
Whoa. Let's see what abilities I now have with this. I have no idea. It looks like I could possibly do some damage. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, I can do a little bit of damage. Oh, okay. I can do all sorts of things here. What about just the regular... Oh, okay, cool.
Your respite will be brief.
Indeed. So I can actually do a elementalist, like, chain lightning strike thing. Alright, well, let's examine this. Put it back. Place the illusory essence.
Look, the currents shift. The ocean's flow change. These shrines and orbs must be how we gain entry.
Indeed. Alright, let's get in there. Follow the green dot. Which says we need to go up and in here. Where are all these bad guys at? And we're just going to try and take them down as quickly as possible here. Toss out that whirlpool effect. Wow, look at all those numbers. Jeez. I have to say, underwater, this is a very strong character, the Revenant Temple Orb. Let me guess. Yes, we have to get proof. There's a chest. An ancient trident in it. Alright, well, let's find out how good or bad that is. Hehe, no, I can't place the trident. Well, it was worth a try. Arisen Mine. Ouch. No, thank you. That doesn't really look like a doorway that I can go through. Yeah, stupid mines. There we go. Throw that trident at it. Oh boy, look at this. Ouch. This is not good. Alright, and then we'll bring them all over here. Who's evading? Nobody gets evaded underwater. Come on, we'll stop. Well, that one guy is... What is with him? Ha. Didn't evade long enough, did he? Alright, so let's examine this. Activate the switch. Fight the Devoted of Illusions. Yeah, I guess I can't bow underwater. Oh well. They can. Alright, and then I'm going to try and interrupt them. Wait, there we go. Actually, all I did was pull myself to them. That was interesting. And toss up the healing
ability.
That much is true. Let's get some speed going here. Oh, I'm even faster now with this. This is ridiculous. Oh gosh. Adding that speed buff plus that was pretty bad. Wow. Not bad enough. Bad day. It was really good. Okay. So which way did I come in? Oh, doesn't matter, just look for the green dot. Got it. Oh shoo, go away. I'm busy. Oof. Alright, fine. You guys are, like, not taking any damage from this. This is ridiculous. Alright, let's try this. And this.
Come on, hit me. I'll
and
hit
how about
that.
This? Oh, that kind of worked. Alright, this is not going well. Place the essence. Alright, that's better. And let's get some super speed going here. Oh my gosh, wow. Turn that back off. Wow, that is so strong. Okay. Angel elixir, eh? Let's drink that. I'm all a fan of that. Looks like I need to get two parts for this one. Hello.
I've been waiting.
Alright.
Fight me!
There we go. Back on land. Oh, and I'm underwater now. Well, fine. If I'm underwater, I'm just going to super speed you guys. I wonder if I can even do that ability that does... Yeah, I can. Just underwater enough that I can do that. Actually, now that I'm seeing the damage in comparison, it's not really that spectacular, but... Oh, hello. Alright, let's see if we can get everybody together so we can kill you all at once instead of having to fight you individually. And let's do a little smash. And a jump. And some of this. Bit more, and there we go. Just constant damage now. Whirl, jump around. I didn't even see the guy behind me. Alright, well then. So we can get a little protection going. And there we go. Done. A little bit limpy, but I think I'll be okay. Oh boy, an ancient cudgel. Let's activate the switch. Oops, I guess I danced instead of bowed. That's alright. And I am facing the wrong way. This person is making some pretty bad noise. Or is that Saya Al?
Defense out pain. Spirits should be impressed.
She's just kind of standing there. She's not really doing too much. Okay, she's just letting us take her down, I guess. Back up so we do more damage. We'll just keep on throwing at her back here. Because, well, this is a ranged weapon after all. And then we'll toss this. Only to follow it up with a smash. And another smash. Throw a chain at her. And smash you one more time. There we go. Thank you. Switch back to the sword. And then she bows at it. Interesting. And I get some essence. Cool. Oh, cool. There's a much easier way to get up there. Well, I'm gonna go deposit it first. Unless I get pulled back by these jerks. Place it. Fine. Hey, stop that. Let's do this.
Defense,
toss
then
that
offense.
Out. A little teleportation. Doesn't hurt anybody. There's some stones on their heads. Always like that. Back that up. And then see if I can smash them real quick. There we go.
Now suffer.
Cool. Alright. It's a little better. Now to continue on to the next area. Oh, boy. Go away. I hate you too. I'm just gonna deflect for a moment. Buy myself a moment or two so I can end up not dying.
Might makes me right.
Alright, one down, two down, three down. Okay. Now head up here to the green quest marker.
Two shrines. We must be close to the Altar of Secrets, the center of the temple.
I hope so. Alright, so activate that switch. Activate that switch. I'm gonna regret doing both at once, but hey. It'll be a challenge, right? Alright, so let's go with this one first. Perhaps I can get them both close by? I don't know.
Might makes me right.
Let's throw out some protection in her direction. Nice try there. And do a little teleportation attack and a chill effect. Smack her in the head. How's she doing over there with hers? She's doing pretty good, actually, I gotta say. She's just slightly ahead of me. Alright, fine. Oh, so you are gonna follow me. Alright, well then let's get you two together. And then I can hit you both at the same time. I'm liking this now. Yeah, definitely liking this now. We'll toss this out, plus we'll get the area of effect damage going. Just smash you a bunch. And we'll do a little protection. I don't even care about your area effects. Too bad. And have my dwarfy grunts take you down. And we'll start hitting you with a hammer from a distance. Alright. Oh, that was kind of poorly aimed there. Oh, you're almost dead. There we go. Oh, I thought you died. Get down. Die. Okay, and the other one. Get some health back out. Oh, she dodged through my area as well. Okay, fair enough. She's dodging that. Boy, she's just running everywhere. Alright, well, hold still. So I can hit you. I'm gonna chill you so that you can't escape too quickly, and then we take you down. Alright. Two at once wasn't too bad. There's one. Yep, place it. And then the other, please. Essence. There you go. And place.
There we go. The altar should be in the next chamber. Be cautious.
Okie doke. And there's more of those Orion chests, but they just keep on having junk weapons in them.
Something's wrong. We must be swift.
Okay. Fair enough.
Intruders, you trespass on the dragon's lands. You too will serve Zaitan.
No, slave creature. We serve our oaths, and those oaths demand your death.
So be it. To death and beyond.
Okie dokie. This could be good, this could be bad. Ouch. Alright, find this.
Zaitan demands your death!
Let's put up some shielding and see if we can smack you. I'm gonna dodge, just because I have no idea if this one's going to hit me hard or not. Oh, they have a break bar. You know what, let's,
Might makes me
this.
Right.
Submit to the dragon!
It looks like they're content with just leaving the one to fight.
Now you suffer.
I'm fine with that.
Well,
this guy's not so bad.
Die, and the dragon will take you.
Oh, I just accidentally healed. Oh, and he's got a bunch of spawning.
No. The dragon is angry!
Oh. Interesting. Why are these guys gonna end up like killing you or something as well? Or are they gonna just attack me? Well, let's do a bit of smashing and see what happens. That didn't actually kill all of them that I was hoping for. I did some damage, but not nearly enough. So I'll just keep on whacking away at him, and hopefully if he dies, then the rest of them do as well. That wasn't the button that I was trying to push. There he goes. Yeah, that happened.
The dragon roars in fear. These ancient foundations will not withstand the sound. Escape quickly, before we are buried forever.
Well, there's a glass ceiling. I guess if we break that, then the water just flows right in and get washed down the toilet. So yeah, let's get out of here. Escape the cathedral before it collapses. So we didn't get the magical item that we were after. That's regrettable. Alright, let's see if I can catch up to her. Maybe even pass her. Yep. Oh. What have you got to say now?
Well fought and well won. Most impressive, my ally.
It was victory, but we still lost the artifact.
Yeah.
True. But we've made a dragon no fear. That, Commander, is a victory to relish.
Maybe we can still salvage this. What do you know about the creature we faced?
I do not know for certain. What is certain is that you've just encountered two of Zaitan's most powerful servants, and that they escaped your grasp.
I thought there was three.
Not for long. I'm reporting to Traherne right away. We'll see if we can't organize a pursuit.
I will also carry this news when I return to be freed from my oath. May your steps be relentless, Hunter.
Interesting,
Be relentless, Commander. I shall carry word to her.
All right. Be relentless yourself. And here we are, back to talk to Traherne.
Excuse me, friends, but I must speak with the Commander. I shall send for the rest of you soon.
Hi.
Hey!
Go! My character's so awkward. Saya has already reported in. I'd like to hear your account, however. We came up short, but we saw two remarkable creatures. Yes, an eye and a mouth. The eye concerns me more. It always precedes an attack by Zaitan's horde, so it must become our new priority. Agreed. How do we go about finding and killing it? I have two possible avenues. Either we lure the eye in with irresistible bait, or we comb its territory until we find it. Either way, once we locate it, we destroy it. Well, combing the territory sounds very exhaustive. Luring it in seems a bit more applicable. The ambush. We have an enchanted Orion mirror that should draw the eye's attention. When it appears, we confront it and kill it. And the direct attack? We flood the eye's territory with scouts and soldiers. As soon as we acquire reliable information about its location, we storm its position and kill it. You know, I've actually done the mirror one before. Let's go with the direct approach and, use all the troops that we possibly can spare. Very good, I'll put together a squad and meet you north of Blighted Battleground. I've got some special allies waiting to join us. I'll see all of you there. Alright folks, as you can see, we've completed
Finished.
Yet another chapter of Guild Wars 2 Revenant Personal Story playthrough. And I look forward to continuing on. And until next time, folks, see ya.